stink! Here comes our ride!
You nincompoop! It's that stinking Tiny Toons bus!
Hey, better look out. Gonna get hit.
Go away, you disgusting excuse for a cartoon!
Cool.
Not watch stupid cartoons.
Shh, I missed what Ren said.
He's going to the Muddy Mud Skipper show. I've seen this one 3 times.
Yeah, it really holds up, doesn't it?
I can't believe this is what you guys do for fun. Don't you want to play more songs for me, Gordon?
Not really.
Are you sure?
Maybe you should have your eyes checked.
My reserves must be depleted. Come on, Gordy, let's go home.
Well, in a second, this is my favorite part.
Mine too. Gordy, you're the coolest.
Unbelievable.
This meatball soup is delicious, Stimpy.
That's not meatball soup. That's my collection of fur balls and stomach acid.
You idiot! You're trying to kill me, man!
Well, how about cable? I hear they're considering doing a funny version of Ren and Stimpy.
Roy, sweetie baby, I submitted you for Little Mermaid.
Good morning, Mary Sunshine. And
can I sleep in here?
Of course, buddy.
Stimpy too?
Sure.
Okay.
No to disease!
Got it!
Back.
Happy joy joy!
Got cannon!
Happy joy! Happy joy!
You idiot!
Fascinating, yet disturbing somehow.
You're looking very lovely today, Miss Anna.
Conchy?
Yes, ma'am?
What did we say about talking Tamara into things?
Not to do it.
Good answer, Conchy.
Me?
Come closer.
Okay.
I was just thinking. The next time we think it would be funny to talk Tamara into something, what will we do, Conchy?
We'll never do it
again. Oh, my God! Look at the time!
The bags! Just grab the bags!
My hat! Where is my hat?
Oh, wait! I need a minute to pack my...
There's no time! Are you kidding me? No time!
Hey, can we get this game going already?
Billy! What you have to do is sit perfectly still, not pushing this big... beautiful, shiny, jolly button. The red, candy-like button. Just begging to be launched!
Now let's take a look at the video recap of the crime in question. Tonight's victim, one Mr. Husband Petter, was a cheerful, gentle pet-like ghost who settled down in our lovely township. His human neighbors adored his constant smile, floppy tongue, and jaunty gait. Mr. Petter became Dotton City's first honorary ghost citizen, buried another pet-like ghost, and built a happy, haunted home. But then tragedy struck. 1 week ago, on November 27th at approximately 10 p.m., Mr. Husband Petter was savagely murdered in Central Park while waiting to meet his beautiful, dutiful wife, Mrs. Wife Petter, for dinner and some light karaoke.
Ghosts should terrorize humans, not be their smiley-faced little bitch pets! He deserved to suffer! That's why I sent him to death! I married that doormat so I could live in safety among you humans, but I couldn't take it anymore!
What the fuck?
Get out! I went to Taco King. I can't do this in my bowl.
Here, try one of Mr. Krabs' vintage training devices.
May I please?
please state your order?
Oh, I'll take a Krabby Patty. Hold the freaky smile.
them and rendering what they'll look like in different animation styles.
Get your hand out of that picnic basket, you dusty old cat!